Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is Ida Red from the playing of Fiddlin Powers and Family from Scott County, Virginia. They hold the distinction of being the first family string band to make commercial recordings. That was the year 1924. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to join my Patreon to help support Old Time Tune of the Week. Thank you for your support.
She could pull a saddle on a humpback mule. Now go to bed. Good night, my pretty little Ida Red.